Happy New Year from Rugged Mile. Jen and I were married on December 31st, 2020, decided to spend our first weekend of 2021 in Minnesota's North Shore. We ignored the signs that said ice cleats recommended,
how slippery is it?
And I suggest that you don't. Although most of the waterfalls are frozen solid along Minnesota's North Shore in January, there is still plenty to see and do. There are state parks and hiking trails all along Highway 61 from Duluth to Grand Portage.
Split Rock.
Cut.
We're at the Split Rock Lighthouse for the first time actually going onto the trail.